Hello everybody, my name is Judas Speed. Welcome for the first time to Jack in the Box. Let's see, they got options here. Audio, quality, let's put high. Sensitivity, this is what I'm looking for, okay. Alright, so y'all guys might be thinking, Jude, you look a little bit goofy today. Well, I just took a shower and my hair is wet, so I had to find a way to cover it up. Anyways, let's begin. My son James keeps talking about this clown named Laughing Jack. I believe it is an imaginary friend, like any parent would. But ever since that day when he first talked about him, strange things started happening. Ugh, that's creepy. And I'm having nightmares, which look very realistic. Ooh. Everything is black and white. Kind of like a cartoon or something, like one of them old cartoons. Ooh, this is creepy. Whoa, hold on there. The sensitivity is still pretty high. Alright, the sensitivity. We're gonna have to turn this all the way down. Oh yeah, that's a lot better. Oh, what is this? Can we run? Okay, we can run or shift, but I don't think we need to run from anything right now. Let's see, what do we got here? We got the Amazing Digital Circus tent. Alright. We got a playground. Got a Ferris wheel. The last time I was on one of these was like 2 years ago. Oh, so this is a some kind of fair or circus over here. There's a slide! Hold on. Hold on, guys. Oh! I wanna go on the slide! Let me on! Oh, yeah. Here we go. We're gonna go on the slide, guys. Hold on. Going up. We can't go on the slide! Man, what kind of fraud is this? Hold on, can we go up here? Let me on. No! And this game already sucks. You can't go on the slides. Developer, fix that. Anyways. In here. It's all boarded up. What's inside this tent? Yeah, what's this? Connect. Oh, I think I just connected to it. Handle is missing. Press escape to what? The handle is missing. Yeah, objective. Find the missing handle for the music box. Oh, okay, I get it now. Okay, so why is everything dark? Why is everything dark? Everything was okay just now. Alright, let's whatever. It doesn't matter. Let's find this handle. What happens if we do find the handle though? Do we have to like run from some kind of skinwalker? I don't wanna know. But we have to do it to move on with the game. To here. Nope. Alright, let's can we go inside the digital circus camp? Any? Nope, okay. Where could it be? Is it by this tree? Nope. Is it here? I can't see anything inside there. It is very dark. Okay, that's where we entered. Oh, where is it? Is it on these swings? Nope. Nothing on the swings. Is it on this chair? Or whatever it is, swinging chair? Oh wait, is that it? That it right there? Handle! We found it! Yippee! Alright, let's go. Let's go put it on the Jack in the Box. We gotta put it on the GameCube. It's a GameCube. My bad. We're gonna go play some Super Mario Bros. Oh! the average day in Ohio? I don't like this. I don't like all y'all guys watching me. No. That was it. Okay, I was expecting a jump scare, bro. Where are we now? Are we inside the digital circus? Uh-oh. We're in the digital circus now. This actually kind of looks like the back rooms. Ooh, maybe this is the digital circus. This is really realistic. Yeah. I love the movements. Alright, where do we go? Alright. Are we in a maze? Please don't tell me we're in a maze. I think we're in a maze. Hopefully we don't have to run from some skinwalker fool. Alright, let's do this. Boom! I hate this game. I don't like it anymore. Ooh, this is scary. I hear some random kid laughing. What's so funny, kid? It's the escape. Whoa there. Oh, is that my son? And Jack? Laughing Jack? I don't like this. This is scary. Was that it? Please tell me that was just it. The screen ain't doing nothing. Oh, that was weirdly terrifying. Is there anything else to the game? Come on, the little mouse is circling around. Wee. I think, hold on. Oh, shoot. I think the game just crashed. Yeah, let's end the process. Hold on, I'll be back with you. Yeah, after the game just crashed. Let's go, grab that, handle again. Oh, wait, it's not here. Okay, maybe I have to go to the box first. And then I go and get the handle. Alright, let's go. Connect. Game just froze again. Alright, there we go. Handle is missing. Big L. Yeah, okay. Now everything is black in the sky. This is where the handle normally is, right? Huh? Oh, it was here last time.
I have a different spot each time I in the game.
Ooh, not good. It's okay, we can still find it. Here, no. And not here. Is it? Oh, it ain't here. Yeah, this is really weird. It ain't here either. Maybe it is in the last spot. Maybe that wasn't the last spot. Oh, it ain't here. This is weird, bro. Maybe you'll let us go. Panel is missing. Bruh. Alright, I'll be right back, just... Oh, I found it! It was in a different spot this time. Okay, so it changes every single time. Oh, that sucks, okay. Yeah, because this time it was on the seesaw. Last time it was on the bench. So, okay. Well, now we know. Now we know. Okay, here, we're back here. Alright, let's... Yep, there we go. Haha, so scary. Tee hee hoo hoo hoo. Ha ha ha. I'm scary out of my mind. Alright, we're back here at the amazing digital circus. Where's Kane? We gotta go find Kane. Kane, where are you? Cosmo has extracted again. Alright, enough with the digital circus jokes. So yeah, we go here. We get the jump scare. Yeah, ooh, it's so scary. Oh no. Then we go down this hall. We hear the little kid laughing. And run. Go. No! Give him back, Jack. Uh-oh. Alright, so this is where my game crashed. Hopefully my computer can comprehend this. It's probably gonna explode. This video might not come out. My computer might explode. Oh, I just heard something. Oh, wait. We're in our house. We're inside of our house right now. I hear something downstairs. I don't like the sound of it. What's going on? Yo, Jane, you down here, bro? Making some midnight waffles? No. This isn't James. Ooh, this is scary. It's giving me like FNAF 4 vibes. Can we leave? Okay, no, we can't leave. We're supposed to investigate. See, I wouldn't do this. I wouldn't investigate some weird sound. Yeah, no, okay, we can't open that door. Can we open this door? Oh, we need to grab a knife. Oh, so are we gonna kill Jack? Because we gotta get to the kitchen. Where are the knives? Where the knives at? There's one right here. Whoever you are, you're not taking my son away from me. Do I have schizophrenia or something? Is the guy who I'm playing as, does he have like schizophrenia? Break down that door! Break down the door! Get him! Uh-oh. Oh, that's my son's room! Oh. Bro, played too much Rocket League. Okay. I'm sorry. I just ruined the vibe. Yeah, because he has, like, a soccer ball, and he also has, like, a car that looks like an Octane. No, he took my son! Oh, dude, that's actually sad. Oh, man, I'm about to cry. Because, like, imagine this actually happening to, like, one of your kids, bro. Like, happening to you. All right, let's mind it. I like it. I have a knife, Laughing Jack. Oh, Lord. Don't peek in there. He's gonna get you. Don't look behind you. You know, why slow turn? Why you gotta do that? Hello, Jack. This time, it wasn't just a nightmare anymore. Oh my gosh. Jack in the Box. That was a scary game. Oh yeah, it got me. I'd rate that a 10 out of 10. I love the graphics, I love the audios, I love the plot, thanks for playing. No problem, bro. No freaking problem. What a W game. If you enjoy this video, I consider subscribing because I'm going to be posting more content like this, and I really need the subscribers. If you want to play this game yourself, I will leave the link down in the description. And so, yeah, like and comment down what you want me to play next. Anyways, goodbye, adios, arrivederci.